I heard them saying, build that wall, build that wall. You know, this is Indigenous lands. You know, we're not supposed to have walls here. We never did. For millennia, before anybody else came here, we never had walls. We never had a prison. We always took care of our elders. We took care of our children. We always provided for them. You know, we taught them right from wrong. I wish I could see that energy of that young mass of young men to, you know, to do, you know, put that energy into, you know, making this country really, really great. You know?